So today we'll discuss about the cloud computing and the Salesforce. Cloud computing is like cloud computing, which is called as the internet computing, and the Salesforce which is CRM, and which comes under this cloud computing. And in Salesforce, cloud computing has a three portion, like one is the IaaS, PaaS and the SaaS. Like IaaS, which mean like infrastructure as a service, that is related to the networking of the network part of the cloud computing. And the second one is the PaaS, that is the platform as a service. And the third one is the software as a service, and the Salesforce comes in the sales software as a service. And the best usage of the cloud computing is this, like we don't need any hardware and we don't need any software to install on our PC or on our machine. So Salesforce is very growing technology in today, like in the market. Salesforce is highly growing. So we need to learn about the Salesforce here. Now the Salesforce has a two part. One is the administrator and second one is the development part. So in the administrator part, define the database of the Salesforce. How the data is constructed in the Salesforce, and how the like the reports and the functionality of the CRM work. So when we go with the administrator portion, so we work on the objective structure of the Salesforce, and the second one is the development. And if we want to make the automatic the process, then we can go to the development portion of the Salesforce. Now, like in the Salesforce has the different cloud here. One is the sales cloud, second is the service cloud, and marketing cloud, finance cloud, and the lightning cloud. All the clouds are different, and all the cloud has a different license. So when we work in the sales cloud, some object comes like under the sales cloud, like account, lead, opportunity, campaign. These comes in the like sales cloud, and some different objects like the knowledge base solution. This comes in the service cloud. Similar, it's like a service marketing cloud has different object structure. Like in the finance has a different purpose, and the lightning is very like the lightning cloud is very good in the Salesforce. And it is now the after some time like in the Salesforce in the future, like the lightning will cover like there is the two portion of the Salesforce. Like one is the Salesforce Classic, and the another one is the lightning. So in the future, Lightning will take over the Salesforce. Mean we can say that like all the work will be done in the Lightning in the future. So we need to more focus on the Lightning according to the today market. And some processes in the Salesforce, like some automation processes in the Salesforce, like some assignment rule, auto response rule. And next is the like reporting portion of the Salesforce. It is used to give the knowledge of the reports based on the conditions, like we can filter the reports in the reporting and displaying the different four column, like one is the summary report, tabular report, join report, and the third one is the dashboard. And we can also see the graphical growth of the any business by using the dashboard. It works on the report. Now the integration. In the integration, Salesforce can integrate with all the technology like the .NET, Java, PHP. So we can impose and expose the different technology service in the Salesforce. So Salesforce does not have any boundaries. And Salesforce is very good technology in the today. So now we can come to the security of the Salesforce. The Salesforce has a security portion like OWD. OWD means like organization-wide default. So in this, in the security of the Salesforce, we can share the records, we can display the record based on the role, like we can set the record visibility for the different regions, for different users. So this is all about the Salesforce, and